The journal entitled Species Site Suitability Assessment of Native Species in Pantabangan Karanglan Watershed Using Geographic Information System and Analytical Hierarchy Processes. Reforestation activities were employed in several locations of the Philippines due to deforestation. However, many of these efforts failed because of various reasons, one of which is the poor selection of species. This study aimed to improve chances of success of reforestation in one of the critical watersheds in the Philippines, the Pantabangan Karanglan Watershed, PCW, through a geographic information system based species site suitability assessment of selected native tree species. Watershed is an area of land that catches water from the atmosphere that falls to the ground through precipitation and is either taken up by the existing vegetation of the land, retained in the soil with its boundaries or percolates through the soil and is stored underground. The water that is contained within its watershed sustains the urban, agricultural, and environmental needs of the community that lives within its boundaries, composing of humans, plants, and animals. Forest plays an essential role in maintaining the crucial functions of a watershed by actively influencing the water cycle through the modification of soil properties and water flows, or the evapotranspiration of substantial amounts of water. Materials and methods. It is located in Central Luzon, comprising of several municipalities in the provinces of Nueva Ecija, Nueva Vizcaya, and Aurora. The watershed covers a total area of 133,242 ha. It is bounded on the north, northwest, and northeast by the Caraballo Mountain ranges, while the Sierra Madre ranges bound the south, southeast, and southwest portions. PCW is characterized mainly by climatic type 1 with two pronounced seasons, having a dry season from December to April and wet season for the rest of the year. A minor part of the site is found to have climatic type 2, with no dry season and very pronounced maximum rainfall from November to January. It has an annual precipitation of 1,892 to 2,926 mm in Figure 4 and an annual mean temperature of 17.4 to 26.9 degrees Celsius in Figure 5. Results and discussion. The reforestation areas that were derived from the degraded areas in the forest land of PCW were determined to have a total land area of 28,845 ha, which equates to 22% of the entire area covered by the watershed in Figure 7. These areas are located mostly within the province of Nueva Ecija, particularly in the municipalities of Karanglan and Pantabangan.